Bring your data forward to the web from Excel, SharePoint, ODBC, or legacy Access databases, and Access will quickly create the database app for you on SharePoint. Using the new Get External Data Wizard, you'll easily walk through the process. Select which of the tables in the external data source you want to import. Finally, you're left with a fully populated app that you can customize and design before launching in a browser.